Actually, before I have installed this game in my i3 8th gen i3 8100, so in that actually this one took 4 hours, this game Cyberpunk 2077, but now it's just 30 minutes. Still 30 minutes is bigger amount, but still I think this is way better than that then. And also already the investment is over, and actually in there it was half day, so it was whenever I was coming it was like 5%, 6%, so I think it's running much faster. It's around more than 3 or 4 times faster, this one. Yeah.